Charges have also been filed in a weekend shooting that seriously injured a teenage girl. Prosecutors charged 34-year-old Ronald Callaway with felony assault and armed criminal action. Shooting happened at a home on the 6800 block of Ollmeda Street on Saturday. According to court documents, Callaway was in an argument with another person when he grabbed a shotgun. He allegedly fired a shot and hit the 16-year-old girl in the arm and back as she tried to run away. The teen suffered a collapsed lung.